Winning the gold with a 2-1 victory for Antioch Hedehan Bashar.